Man, come on, man. That shit didn't have nothing to do with me, man. Seriously, man. Man, I told G, man, to tell. I wouldn't even lie to you, man. You like a father to me, man. You the big homie. What I look like lying to you, bro. And on top of that, I can't fucking lie to you, man, because I'm fucking scared, man. You might peel my cap. Have me come up missing or something, man. I know how you get down with them fucking car batteries. Come on, V, man. You gotta believe me, bro. I didn't do nothing. This is what I'm gonna do, man. I'm gonna make it up to you, V. Come on, man. Listen to me. I'm gonna do it because we cool. Because I'm cool. Because you cool. And you know, I look. Hello? Man, fuck! Fucking asshole, man. I'm dead as a motherfucker. I'm dead. And if I'm dead, you dead too. We all fucking dead, man. Fuck! But Vernon, man, this dude completely fucking lost his shit. Lost it. We gotta help this dude get his shit quick. We're gonna make a peace offering. That's it. Yeah, cause selling this shit last time, that almost worked, man. But this time, we're gonna get him more cars. A serious fucking peace offering, you know what I'm saying? But it gotta be some shit worth stealing. Don't get no bullshit. Don't get no bullshit, okay? Look, I need you to beat the streets. You get out there and see what's popping, and I'm gonna see what it do too. And all we need is a couple of fly whips, man. It don't take much. Just drop them off on the dude and hopefully, shit, he'll kill me quick. Fuck, man, goddamn. Look, man, what are you standing here for, man? Go on, get with the shit, man, and I'm gonna call you in a minute, man.
Wait, one time's all over, so we on the clock, people. That means no procrastination, no vacillation, no bullshit. I don't care if you ADD, ADHD, high as fuck, you OCD today, or we all dead. Straight up productive. Let's go. Okay, the first ride's over in Mirror Park and, hold on. The second one's in El Moro Heights. Boost him and bring him back to Benny's.
We'll be right back. This is it, people! This is it. We done, dog. We ain't gotta worry about lowriders no more unless you trying to drop some of that hard-earned bread with your boy LD, dog. Hey, y'all got homies coming? Sound like it's a gang of niggas out here. Oh shit, it's the Vagos, they riding on us. Protect the whips, man, go on. I left a pot on the stove.
Hold off these essays. And pretend you don't know me.
About serve them fools, man. They know better than fucking with Lamar Davis. And I hope this keep that motherfucking Vernon quiet, man. You wanna know some fucked up shit? I know what you're thinking, and you're right. It's a cruel and loveless world we live in. A world in which genes get bullied by gang polymerant assholes like Vernon stop talent dead in his tracks. But guess what? That's some bullshit. It take more than three lunatic gangs and no ideas to stop Lamar Davis. I'ma be somebody, nigga, on the set.